5 things that are worth buying while you're in Korea. Don't buy Gentle Monster at the airport. Popular models are always sold out with a long queue. Korean stores have loads of latest models and you have enough time to adjust sunglasses to be perfectly on your face. Korean activewear brands are booming right now. They have so many cute and feminine designs with flattering colors. Leather shoes are super well made and trendy, but also at reasonable prices. Buy topical ointments from the pharmacy for your skin concerns. Makeup brushes and sponges from Daiso. They're only $2 to $3 each. Follow for more.